Sacramento County has declared a state of emergency following last week's storm. The county says the storm did at least $7 million in damage with downed trees and power lines. This order clears the way for the county to receive state and federal reimbursements for those costs. And we're getting answers tonight about when Sacramento last declared a winter storm state of emergency, and it turns out it's been a while. According to the county, the last storm-related proclamations were made back in January and February of 2017, when areas like Wilton and Point Pleasant saw serious flooding damage to properties.